It was in this position that Judit Polgar sacrificed her rook on g7. And after giving check with the queen, forcing the black king to h8 and moving her bishop to e7, her opponent resigned. That was because the best move would have been to give up the queen, which would have led to a completely lost position. And by trying to attack the queen, black would have been mated. This is the beauty of chess.